time I come here, I always go to this spot before I see the pelicans. Because they can't see me. They're just out there chilling. Okay, just coming up to a clearing. This is quite a big trail coming up this way. And we're in golden hour right now. Like, just coming to golden hour. We've actually had quite a lot of rain today and last night. But whoa. The wetlands is looking good. Yep, I can just see the pelicans coming in. Glasses are off because we're in a spot. Usually I can get a bit closer than this. But it's pelicans. So it's usually about this sort of time that they'll start to come in and actually start landing back home, so they all come back to the wetlands from their travels. Definitely, last time I came here, there wasn't as much water as this. From the rain we've had, this is a good spot. They love it. Okay, so there's like little spots along the banks here, where some of the reeds have been compressed. compared to lots of Pelican team. Like, trying to get some video as we go. Sun's almost dipping. I'm using a monopod as I'm at such a high shutter speed. Oh, I'm going to say such a high shutter speed. I'm at 1/640th, and that's enough to keep things stable using a monopod. And plus, to handhold this, this is like 9-10 kilos itself, so to handhold it. Especially bird and fly as well. I mean, there's quite some weight being lifted, and to get such a stable shot. Trying to isolate Sugaries. Thank you for checking out my video, guys. Tune in next time for the next one. Hopefully, I'll be able to show you a lot more different techniques, different ways to do things, and yeah, show you heaps of wildlife. It's great out here.